Cave Johnson. I own the place. That eager voice you heard is the lovely Carolyn, my assistant. Rest assured, she has transferred your honorarium to the charitable organization of your choice. Isn't that right, Carolyn?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
She's the backbone of this facility. Pretty as a postcard, too. Sorry, fellas. She's married. To science.